Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be walking you guys through how I just toned my hair. So this is the No Fade Fresh Drugstore Conditioner. I've been seeing it. Okay, it's all messy because I used it already. I've been seeing it at Wegmans for a hot minute. So I went ahead and grabbed it and I tried to tone my blonde with it. And this is how that went. Struggle to straighten my hair and it still looks like shit. Like, first of all, why? So yeah, what I think is that it didn't really do much. I did leave it on for an entire hour. I only planned to leave it on for about a half hour, but it ended up, the way my life's set up, that it stayed in for a literal hour. And I know I don't have the most platinum blonde hair, but I feel like after an hour with this like silvery gray tone conditioner that it would have did more. So I was kind of disappointed. It probably did do a little bit. Didn't really do anything to the brassy roots. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not super wild about it. Like, I would keep using it to use like the product, but I'll give it like 3 out of 5 stars. It's definitely probably for more platinum hair, just to be fair. And I just wanted to try it. But that's where we're at today, guys. Let me know what you think if you've tried this or what drugstore toners are your favorite. Yeah, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.